worth watching for Tim Anderson. Begins his season as well. 10 at bats here in the spring, 2 for 10. Our first round pick, as many of you know, some part of the box. He's double A Birmingham last year. You can conceivably see Charlotte. We'll see what ends up happening.
He just has to get the at bats. Get some more at bats. There's no doubt that he's going to be here. Question just becomes the timing of it, and he really holds the key because obviously as a number one pick, the ability he has is actually really like his abilities. You can see last year at Double A, 312, on base percentage 350, and that's pretty good. That ball almost left the ballpark as Anderson got a fastball up and on the inner portion. You can see Maxwell wanted it down and in. He didn't get it there. That ball drifted out over the plate. Tim Anderson just missed, giving the Sox a three-run lead.